Hi guys, today we're going to do the Hot Talky Challenge.
Today
I'm here with Callie, my sister. She's coming. Hold on. Need to sit. Gather up.
She's Hi like, guys.
She's right there. Okay. I need somebody to hold this. Wait, I gotta get the camera right. Uh-huh. Yeah, come on. Sit by me. That's a talkie. Today we're doing the hot talkie challenge. We ate some of them, but we still got whole lot. Because there's a big bag. Yeah. So this first talkie. Boom.
We got some.
Get some water. But we can't drink it right now.
I know.
Should I do Taki?
Taki too.
That way on me. You don't have to say it. I'm gonna lick my. This is my channel now.
I know.
I said you don't have to say it.
Taki thing.
We're only gonna eat like 20.
My mouth is not getting hot yet.
Why are you so?
It's not hot.
Below zero. Out west,
getting hot a little bit.
4 months ago.
16.
17. No, this 17.
Yeah. 3 months ago.
18.
Mmm. 19. Okay.
20. Yeah,
we made it.
President Trump sent out a Christmas tweet saying he will be back to work today to make America great again. First item on the agenda, around the golf at Florida Club. The White House says the president will be focusing on his 2018 agenda during his time at Mar-a-Lago. This was the president last Friday before leaving for Florida. I've been working very hard.
We did it.
But if it's the whole band,
your mouth will be on fire. Yep, I would have lost. But it wasn't really hot. At all.
The president tweeted this morning that because of the individual mandate
appeal, that really good.
But hot.
Mm-hmm. The first, second video I did with you.
Okay, that's it for the video. Bye, guys. Peace out.